with us is Lucky Kakuva, SKW coach. Lucky, you pulled off a dramatic last minute win there against Hotspurs with Jocelyn Kamatuka scoring the winner in the final minute. How was that game for you?
Yeah, obviously there is a sign that says that the persistence pays off. You know, it was really a very, very difficult game, considering that is the result if there are a lot of stoppages in the league, especially for a team like that, that the momentum. You know, we couldn't play for the last 2 weeks due to conditions known to us. But look, on the balance of play, it was really a difficult game. You know, few scoring opportunities and near misses and whatever. But at the end of the day, you know, our objective was to come away with 3 points. And I mean, as you have mentioned yourself, dramatically, we scored towards the end. And as a result, we are advancing 3 points. That is what meant us in the game.
Right, the Hotspurs are very unhappy with that final goal. They claim it was offside and the extra time was over. What's your view on that?
I don't think so, because you could see that there were a lot of injuries and then obviously a lot of delays. The referee had to stop his watch. But considering the offside situation, definitely I don't agree with that. The ball was really played, a good ball into space on our left wing. Jolly move in with the ball, cut back, and then unleash a crack of the goal. And I mean, as far as I'm concerned, it was a fair goal. A great goal, and then, you know, all the credit to our players that they persisted and played till the last minute.
Right, and you now moving up to second position on the log. You must be happy with that?
Yeah, obviously that is our objective, you know, by trying to put the other teams that are playing over the course of the weekend under pressure. And, you know, on balance of play, we have reached our objective. I mean, we are second. The other teams need to decide which route do they take.
Right, and some new young players of yours coming through quite well. Your defender, Chivazera, doing well there. Jocelyn Kamatuka also playing very well. Are you building a nice squad here for the future?
Yeah, obviously, you know, we believe here at SKW that the youth is the future. We are not afraid to give opportunities for the young players. We know how to give them. And then you can see the results are very clear. You know, Titus, basically 20 years old. Tara is still at school. And then you can see, you know, we are actually building the team around young players. And hopefully next season they will mature and then we take it from there.